the Premier Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Title Match. Introducing first the challenger, weighing in at 230 pounds, from the most dangerous city in America, he is the Dream Killer, Ed Wayne.
Thank you. here. And it is the opposite way. And then it is on, taking Russell on 50 to Russell.
Tonight he taps out when I'm at him. He hasn't beat me.
I tell you what, Jason, I won't get up that easy.
You've done it twice. I tell you what. First of all, second of all, they want to see you do it twice in one night. Two out of three balls next month. See if you can win then. You got what you last time and this time. Come on, Jason. If you're back into the champion, then take it off. Let's go. Look at this guy with the balls right now. Ring the bell. Let's go.
Eric Wayne, you may be extreme. You may be crazy. You may even be tough. But you will never, ever hold my Premier Pro Wrestling heavyweight title. And you know what? I'm about to kill your dream next month in a 2 out of 3 falls. You are on. And perhaps, finally, you too shall revel in my greatness.
It's easy to revel in your greatness when you can't win a match. Because all the fans saw you. What did Jason do? You tapped out. Next time we're going to do the same thing, Jason. In fact, we're going to do it right now. Get it out.